Well, we are in the midst of some very wet weather. It is gray, it is cool, but please hang in there. We have a pretty fantastic weekend ahead, and this is baby Evelyn's first Ravens weekend. We're talking solid doses of sunshine. It is going to be cool, so temperatures topping out in the low to mid-60s, milder by game day on Sunday. That's when we'll be in the mid-60s. A few more clouds there for the second half of the weekend, but really, for the most part, it is very bright. So, Evelyn, enjoy. Temperatures here, so it just depends on where you are. Have you gotten a good soaking or not? So we are seeing some of us still in the 60s, but most of us, we've dipped down into the 50s. Beautiful pictures, but also some really significant rain totals kind of telling the story of today's rain that has been centered over eastern portions of the state into Delaware. So our friend George in Milford, Delaware, yeah, you've gotten an inch. Our friends Dave and Phyllis in Centerville, Maryland, you've also gotten an inch, but then certain places like Bel Air, not so much, a quarter of an inch there for our friend Dave in Pasadena. So it really depends on where you are. There's what we're tracking right now on the radar. The eastern shore, you are still getting a good soaking. Baltimore, we're kind of right on this line, although more and more now we're seeing these showers even moving into the west of us. So generally throughout the day today, we can expect this rain to continue. You'll notice as we look to the west, we have this other batch. So eventually this batch is going to catch up to this batch, and it's just going to be a solid dose of rain over the area. Temperatures here, BWI at 56. Remember, we started off the day in the low 60s. That's when we hit the highs, and we've dropped off from here in the wake of that cold front, and you feel it as you step outside. So 16 degrees cooler right now in Baltimore than this time yesterday. So that cold front, it got the job done. It moved through, and we are really feeling the effects. And of course, we have these north-northwest winds as we pull in that cooler air. There's the cold front slowly but surely pushing off to the east, triggering a good amount of rain ahead of it and behind it as well. So as we time things out, we're not done with the rain until after dinner time, but we don't just ditch the rain tonight, we ditch the clouds as well. So it really is going to be a beautiful day. Remember, we've already hit those low 60s, dropping from there, and a chilly night ahead. We'll have a look though at that great weekend coming up in the 7 day. Gray, wet, cool out there, so not necessarily the cheeriest purple Friday. There's a live look outside. Okay, but by the weekend, we're making such progress. So look at that. Tomorrow, solid sunshine, temperatures in the low 60s. Sunday, just a few clouds, but generally sunny, and temperatures there in the mid-60s. Our Ravens, they'll be just fine as well in Philly with the weather there. So low 60s and generally sunny for them as well.
It looks great from Saturday on.
It does. 70s by next week.
Wow.